We are the Varta Micro Group, and we are working close to Variable Technologies application partners. And our latest stuff is the Lithium Coin Power. It's a small lithium rechargeable coin cell, updated to A2 version. The small battery is having 50 milliampere hours of capacity. The large one is having 100 milliampere hours of capacity. And we are worldwide market leader in respect to energy density. Working globally with different partners in respect to variable applications, Bluetooth headsets, for example, sport watches, all this stuff. We are also supporting during the R&D phase with free samples, for example. We have a very experienced R&D facility in Germany, and all these batteries are developed and produced in Germany by Varta Micro Battery.
So Varta is a world famous battery maker, right?
It is. We have almost 130 years of history now.
130?
130 years.
Making batteries?
Making batteries, producing, developing. We are very proud of our history.
In Germany?
In Germany.
The whole time. And what's inside? Is it lithium ion?
It's a lithium ion coin cell. And we are very proud about the patented technology.
Those are the same here?
These are the same, yeah.
And what is
this? We also have a 14 millimeter version, having 85 milliampere hours of capacity. Yeah, and we are providing global organization sales support. We also having production facility, assembly facility in Asia, of course. You have to be over there. Yeah, and the global market is addressed at the moment with our products.
This is perfect for IoT, right?
It is as well. IoT will be one of the next big steps after wearable, and we are working close to our business partner on strategic development.
And then you talk about these kinds of batteries, is a different type?
Well, this is a complete different type. Now we are talking about the HVC power caps. This is something in between a battery and a typical AA condensator, having higher current compensation and a good capacity as well. This very small one is having 4 farad, which is pretty intense in case of power density. Then we have a 15 farad version and a 90 farad version, and this is also our 2015 launch product.
So what is it for? Where does it go?
It's also for smart metering, for example, energy harvesting applications, and especially for server backup.
So this form factor is like, what is it? Is the higher capacity? What is it?
No, the capacity is not as high. The current consumption is very high. If you need a lot of power for a short amount of time, this is the perfect product for this kind of applications.
All right, is it something to do with supercapacitors?
The technology is something in between a supercapacitor and a battery, and we try to integrate both advantages of the technologies.
So like one of those could power something very strongly for short time?
For example, if you have a main power fail on a server room,
nice,
and you need to store the data very quick, this could be the backup.
Could you have one of those in a smartphone, and while you change the battery, it would run the smartphone?
This is also a possible application.
Seconds,
yeah.
10,
this is also a possible application.
That'd be great.
Course.
What is this?
And these are the well-known nickel metal hydride button cells. We are producing them since years, and this is the most approved technology we are also producing in Elbangen.
So nickel metal
hydride.
Is that even better than lithium ion?
It's a completely different technology. The cell voltage is 1.2 volt. Compared to lithium ion, we have round about 3 or 3.7 volt. But it's a more safe, more easy to handle technology. Also for backup application, for example.
This one doesn't explode?
No.
And
lithium either. You won't have a problem if you handle it. Yeah.
But
that's
this
right.
This one is better for airplanes or kids or something else. But
it has its advantages as well. Also as lithium, maybe for stolen vehicle tracking, for example. This is one of the applications from our side.
And did Varta announce future technology? Future?
Well, we are very proud about the current lithium coin power. This is our Cryo 1 project, let's say this way, and we are also working on printed battery in the next generation of lithium ion cells.
Printed battery,
so very thin, below 1 millimeter of thickness, as also it needs on the market, and also maybe some applications in the future.
What's the capacity of a printed battery?
It really depends on the area you have. If you're talking about like a post stamp size, you have like 5 milliampere hours. But we are really focusing on rechargeable printed batteries. So this is the main difference on the other players on the market.
How do you do that? How do you do rechargeable printed battery?
Well, this is really a deep chemical stuff. This is a complete different chemistry compared to primary batteries. And this is our main focus to bring our R&D expertise also this technology.
What do you think about the ID Tech X show?
This is my first visit this year, but we are participants in SEERS, also on the IT Tech. We are, I think, a big partner on wearable stuff, and this is also part of the IT Tech. So we are very proud to be here again and having a lot of interesting conversations with a lot of interesting guys and women, of course.